Dear Bruce, when I told you that if Gotham no longer needed Batman, we could be together, I meant it. But now I'm sure the day won't come when you no longer need Batman. I hope it does. And if it does, I will be there. But as your friend, I'm sorry to let you down. If you lose your faith in me, please keep your faith in people. Love, now and always, Rachel.
I'm sorry.